everybody. It's good to see you all again. Hopefully we got some new viewers. So today we decided that we were going to try dog's treats. Yeah, I know it sounds a little woohoo crazy, but whatever, what can you do? So the goal is I wanted to see if different brands actually tasted like the flavors they are picturing. And, yeah, so, Karen,
Lisa, Sarah,
you know, oh, and we just threw in some cat treats for the fun of it, because why not? Yeah. So, we're going to start with Chew Chews. This is premium grills made with real steak. Let's see what, hold on, I have to spend 5 hours opening these up now. Oh, and my dog's going to love these, so, Sandy! It smells good, I'll tell you that much. Like, it actually smells like steak. It kind of looks like actual steak, too.
It does.
Here you go, sir.
Look at this masterpiece!
Alright. My dog's gonna get fat from this, but that's okay.
This is very interesting.
Sandy!
I only have to give her, like, a little bit.
Oh, I gave her one.
I'll give you this later, okay? I'll give you more, I promise.
Don't worry, there's four other things. You can even have a cat treat. Mm-hmm. Alright, on your mark.
Wait, you ate already? I was gonna say go!
Okay, whatever. Sorry, we'll do it at different times.
On your mark. Get set. Go.
This almost actually tastes like...
This actually tastes like steak. This
yeah,
is shocking.
Actually.
Like, I thought dog treats wouldn't taste anything like...
Oh, there's that.
The aftertaste, yes.
Oh. How am I still eating this?
Some secretly delicious.
Oh, okay. The aftertaste is really bad.
I don't have anything right now. This is just... No.
It's closed. Hold on. Hold your horses, Sandy. So, there's no more. So, we agree. That's pretty actually good, this Chew Chews, as far as dog treats goes.
It's good until you get to the aftertaste.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really mind the aftertaste, but it just makes me think of,
It really kicked me, though.
It just makes me think of, you know how, like, they have the, Bean Boozled, and they have, like, dirt-flavored jelly beans and stuff? I feel like it's like that.
It's in my tea.
What did you expect? It's steak. Alright. Now, for our second, we have Chicken Waffle Bites by Rachel Ray from Nutrish. Yeah, I mean, I keep seeing these commercials. I hope they are as good as Rachel Ray portrays them. We're just gonna trust Rachel Ray on this one.
I'm gonna make sure it's still
one for you. Wow.
Take
a little waffle. Everybody, just
enjoy. Well, it's chicken and waffles. So
oh, wait, that means we have to have two. Because there's like a drumstick and then a waffle. So you have to eat both. Don't start until I say this time. Have a drumstick and a waffle. I don't know. Should we eat both at the same time or eat them separately?
No, I'm going to do separately. You can do whatever you want.
Okay, Sandy. Here, have some waffles.
Go get it, Sandy.
I threw it, Sandy.
Sandy, go get it.
I threw it. Go find the treat.
Find the treat.
Our dog is smart. Most of the time.
Oh, this does not smell good. All right. It smells like a normal dog treat.
Ready? I'm gonna eat my waffle first, guys. I'm gonna start with a waffle.
I'm starting with the chicken.
All right.
This is hard, like a bone on the side.
Mm. I definitely like the steak ones better, as far as compared to the waffles.
I don't taste nothing. I'm giving the rest to your dog. So
there
you go.
Sandy, go. I ate the whole waffle in one bite, and I'm regretting it.
Oh, the chicken is so hard. It's so bad. It's so plain. There's no texture or anything.
I almost taste nothing in the waffle.
Yeah. This is why Sandy's gave me, like, a bunch of treats. They taste amazing.
You get to get fat.
I slightly taste chicken, but it's only such a minimal amount that, like, it's hardly noticeable. But Sandy loves it.
Sandy, you don't have to drink it. Because I don't, later on, I don't want to feel like that old. There's something wrong with my digestive system. I have to be checked out.
I don't think this will kill us or anything.
No,
it technically,
it's really
made
disgusting.
With real food.
It's just really disgusting.
Should we save these for last, or put them doom next?
I think we'll save
these for last, because these are special flavored. They're peanut butter, carob, and vanilla recipe. And they're like little B-shaped, and I don't know why.
I'll give you some more when we open the next one.
So next, we have the also favorite of many dogs, bacon strips with original great bacon flavor.
These were horrible. I hated them.
Yeah. We can rank those as the last.
What are the ingredients in this?
I don't
chicken, texturized soy protein product,
a bacon
soy
strip,
soy grits, and
don't
a bunch of
it.
Stuff I can't pronounce.
And
a bacon, the last two.
A bacon strip after. For you. Alright, we have
Sandy, you're getting fat today.
The bacon strips. You know, I had bacon this morning. Do we really need more bacon?
I don't think this is bacon.
Well, it smells interesting.
It smells like this.
You can eat it now.
Oh, I like it better than the chicken, but still bad.
Yes. It tastes like Play-Doh.
And that's the tiniest bite ever.
Yeah. I need some water now.
Yeah,
it's not very edible.
It's not at all. This is the best so far.
Should we even amount to, like,
yes, we are definitely going to eat the cat food. We're going to have
a
tasty...
Those are really tiny, so we can only have one.
Yeah, well, these are Frisky's party mix. They are...
The other ones are over there.
Sandy, go find the treats.
Sandy, find them. It's right there.
So, this is Gravylicious Crunch. So, maybe they're meant... Oh, chicken and gravy flavors.
Where are the ingredients in the party mix?
Ingredients?
Where does that say?
Oh, chicken byproduct meal.
Byproduct.
Brewer's rice. And fat preserved with mixed...
I wanted
choco
to say that, the ingredients on this is beef, potatoes, and vegetable. Those are the first three ingredients.
Yeah, well, we have chicken byproduct.
That's probably going to taste the worst.
Yeah.
And that's going to be worse than this.
Yeah, well, we'll see where we rank them at the end.
I don't
have
a star. These are just packages. They're empty, okay, Sandy?
Here, have. This looks like a chicken bone.
Lovely.
I'm going to have a custard chip bone. Oh no, I'm gonna have a fish.
Look how horrible this is.
Got my
it's so
fish.
Tiny. No, I have to eat the whole thing. It's so tiny.
Alright. Who's ready for chicken gravy? Ready?
I don't know.
Two, go. It just tastes like really bad dry cereal.
Yeah, it's better than this.
Wow, I guess you couldn't handle that.
Yeah.
Oh no, the
can only tolerate
dog
food. Oh my god, I need more drink.
It's over there if you want it. Covered in my saliva.
Oh. It's better than this though, which is weird. Why is Rachel Ray's the worst?
That's so weird.
Okay, let's move on to
Rachel Ray's, let's see. Ingredients. Chicken, textured soy protein, maybe because it's all the soy in it. Soy grits, glycerin, powdered cellulose, some kind of gum, salt, natural smoke flavor.
Okay.
Maybe Rachel Ray needs to eat her own dog food.
Yes, she should.
I mean, I
Rachel
love Rachel
Ray.
Ray.
You should watch this and eat
I mean,
the dog
I love treat. Rachel Ray, don't get me wrong, but...
And then you'll be staring at us like, why are we eating dog treats, and I don't care anymore.
I couldn't close it. I tried so hard. Alright. So, for dessert, we now have peanut butter, bees.
Right.
One for you.
Well, smells.
It smells as bad as the other ones. Just saying. It's a bad smell.
This one actually tasted good. Like actual meat, and
it's because it's made with real steak.
And like sometimes it says it's made with real steak, and then or real chicken or whatever, and then it doesn't taste anything like that.
No, but if you look at like the ingredients,
like if you look
this
at
one
the
says like lots of soy, which probably didn't like about it.
Maybe I guess.
This one says beef, potatoes, and vegetable. Okay. Cheers.
Cheers.
It's actually terrible.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It just tastes like a Nutella grain bar or something.
Yeah.
Sandy, which
one?
I don't actually like that.
Sandy, which one's your favorite? Do you like this one? Do you like this one? Or do you like this one? At least she likes the steak. She keeps staring at the steak.
That's because she doesn't know where to look. I think she's just staring at you. Okay, guys, so where do we want to rank these?
I think peanut butter is the best.
Peanut butter is number raw.
A plus one. Then the steak.
Then we have the steak.
I would say it's the bacon next.
Bacon, third place.
And then the cat treats.
Then the cat treats?
Yes, I like that better.
That should be last place, though.
I tolerated that better.
Really? Which one is better?
Which one?
Wait, Karen,
which one do you think?
I agree
better?
With this one.
Do you agree with that one?
Okay, this is the one. I thought the cat treats were just too bland. They didn't
think
anything.
No, but the chicken one was so bad. I literally ran inside to get my soda. I could not stand it anymore.
Well, that is our delicious, fantastic dog treat mission, you guys. Have a great day.
Don't try and set
up. Yeah, don't. I don't recommend.